Tonight I'm gonna be singing Papa Was a Rolling Stone by The Temptations. And I chose it because it's an opportunity for me to show my little funk side, and it's an awesome song.
Papa was a rolling stone.
Papa Was a Rolling Stone is about someone singing about their father who they never really knew, and they're going by what their mom told them about him, and he was just a player.
And when he died, oh, all he left us was alone.
So I took the lyrics in there just in case I did get a couple words wrong. I did mess up a little bit, but I mean, I'm still learning the song.
A couple of lyrical things she had wrong there. She just needs to study the lyrics, and I think that she'll have it down pat tonight. I think she's gonna do really, really great because she did put herself into the song and she sang it her way, and that's a good thing.
She cannot have the lyric sheet tonight. Let's hear it for Allison Iraheta.
It was the 3rd of September. That day I'll always remember. Yes, I will. Cause that was the day that my daddy died. Oh, I never got a chance to see him. Never heard nothing but bad things about him. Mama, I'm depending on you to tell me the truth. Well, Mama just hung her head and said, Papa was a rolling stone. Now, 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 wherever he laid his hat was his home. And when he died, oh, all he left us was alone. Hey, Mama, I heard some talk about Papa doing some storefront preaching. Talk about saving souls and all the time he takes. Dealing love and dealing in the name of the Lord.
Check it out, man. You might be 16, but you're one of the dopest singers in this whole thing this season. That was blazing hot. Blazing hot.
Oh, my God. 16 years old, you were in the bottom three last week? What? America, you gotta vote for the... You kidding? Amazing. You sing like you've been singing for 400 years.
I know, right?
That is from God. You
That's
can't
crazy.
Teach that.
Thank
Woo!
You so much.
Yes!
Crazy, crazy.
Paula, why do you have to do that?
Written on your face?
I didn't do it.
No, why did he have to do that? I'm sorry.
The child did it. Okay.
He's a true process on Paula's face.
It's funny. You look fantastic.
Thank you.
You kept your rocker edge. Good.
What are you guys doing?
And I just want to say, you are awesome. You belong in the competition.
Thank you so
you
much.
Are amazing. Beautiful.
Thank you. Whoa.
Allison, you are you are a survivor. You know, you had a terrible week last week. Very difficult song to do. And that was really one of your best performances you've ever done. Very good.
Is she back in your mind too at home? The number 1-866-IDOLS-10. 1-866-436